Hello and welcome back to my playthrough of Fallout New Vegas. So, today, hopefully we will finish the Lucky Old Zone. It's been quite annoying to walk outside now, because of the solar cells. Technically just a mirror. Hello.
What can I help you with? I saw that on the monitors here. It's strange.
Keep. There we go. This be completed. Okay then. My next quest. I kind of want to go and fly me to the moon. Up in Nipton. No, not Nipton. Novak. Wait, I can take them. Nice. So I think we'll head back to Novak. What's effective against ghouls, though? What kind of weapon? No, sorry, it's a 10-minute piece. There's another kid. Let the killing start. Oh, and if there spawns more than one glowing one, they can actually heal each other, so, you know. Because ghouls heal of radiation, so. Always try to take out the glowing ones first. The rest of them are going to be a pain. Energy weapons used there. Rebar, that means there's Nightkin, most likely. I didn't really want to do that, but heyo, heyo. Okay, now we move on. One down.
All mine. You're mine. Can't run from me.
Come on. Boon, please. Nice.
Mm-hmm.
two more up top. Human flesh. Yeah, I don't think I need it. Thank you, Boone. Just thinking about which weapon is best for a close quarter. I think I'm just gonna go with Reaper. Is there? Oh, yeah, got it. Did not mean to take it. Die. Okay, nothing in there. Hello. It's got annoying, yeah. That just leads round. Okay, which is something outside my house. Okay then. Never been here. Not this area. Have you found anyone, Boone? Can't be far off. No wonder. I thought. Hello there. Hello there. There we go. Speech guns. Probably guns, but I don't know. I want to talk my way out a bit. I don't want to take Bloody Mess until I have completed three head bounty or something it's called. I don't know which one to take though. I'll take that one. Yeah, fight power. Okay. But yes, I think this will be it for this episode. But yeah, I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.